drones soaring in Somerville today.
I'll let you know when I'm at altitude.
Researchers with UMass Amherst and startup Mobilisys sending hovering cameras high above Beacon Street.
We're starting behaviors to see how we can implement as many protection layers as we can, so we can protect all users of our roadways.
Professor Eleni Christofa says they're focusing this study on the relationship between cyclists and drivers. Everyone interacts with the infrastructure like protected and traditional bike lanes, as well as green stopping and turn boxes.
Additional visibility and improves the awareness of drivers that there's bicyclists there. Therefore, as I'm turning, I should probably be looking to the right to detect them.
You have a left-hand turn stopping lane for bikes. Those are of particular interest.
Researchers with Mobilisys take video like this from multiple drones and analyze it, seeing if changes need to be made.
The usage of the bike lanes and the interactions with traffic, and we do a safety analysis and we calculate the probability of collision.
This all comes after a man lost his life while cycling in nearby Cambridge just days ago. There have been several other cyclist fatalities over the past year there as well. For this group, it's why they do the work.
That's my main motivation for doing this kind of research, and because we want to save lives ultimately.
Now, this study is funded by the New England University Transportation Center. It's not affiliated at all with the city of Somerville, but city leaders are free to use the findings of this study once they are available and implement any changes as they see fit. We're live here in Somerville this evening. I'm Peter Eliopoulos, WCVB, News Center 5.